maybe it's taking us somewhere that we don't want to go, okay, we can do a risk escape for a good job, all right? What happens is that if kids just go ahead and they tug away, all right, you know, so just tug away. You can't do a risk escape this time, okay? That means you got to run over there by mom, okay, go. Right? Obviously, she's not going to get anywhere. Good stop, okay? All right. So what's going to happen is that they're going to teach you what's called a risk escape, okay? And all risk escape is that, and when I go ahead and I grab the wrist right here, they're going to make a big circle, and they're going to snap down right at the end, okay? So they break through a little hole here that the fingers have on. So once again, it's a big circle, and it's a snap down. A lot of people ask, does it work both ways? Yes. So if you can swing around this way, yeah, perfect, very good job. Okay, so either way works, but you need two things. You need a big circle, and we do need a snap down right at the end, okay? So what I want you guys to do is have your child kind of tutor you on it. I've already got some emails that there already has been some self-defense lessons at the home this last week, okay? Which is great, okay?